The Chinese eVTOL company Ehang seems to be advancing at lightning speed and scoring one success after another. The most recent milestone opened the way for the large-scale production of the Chinese-made pilot-free electric air taxi for passenger transportation. It's not about how cool an electric air taxi looks and feels, but about whether it can obtain all the required certifications and do so faster than the competition. Ehang is not only one of the few worldwide to bet on fully autonomous air taxis, but also literally the first to secure certifications for this futuristic type of aircraft. It began last year when the EH216-S officially became the first pilot-free eVTOL for passenger transportation to receive the type certificate. A few months later, it was also awarded the standard airworthiness certificate. Now, Ehang also secured the production certificate, meaning it's legally ready to kick off mass production of the EH216-S aircraft. A production certificate basically ensures that every unit of the EH216-S aircraft will be manufactured in full compliance with the type design that was approved via the type certificate and with all the safety requirements. Achieving these three milestones was possible because, unlike its competitors in the US and Europe, who are often working to get double certification, Ehang relied on the China's Civil Aviation Administration, which also wanted to play a leading role in the worldwide eVTOL industry. It was the first of its kind to receive this type certificate. The EH216-S has made a great impression all the way from Spain to Japan and from Dubai to Costa Rica. Even before certification, it became the first aircraft of its kind to be officially selected by the Spanish National Police Force for its fleet. This year, the EH216-S conducted successful pilot-free flights at the Reserva Conchal Resort in Costa Rica and in Japan. Unlike most passenger-carrying eVTOLs, which are designed for air taxi services and intercity commutes, this Chinese aircraft is primarily aimed at the hospitality industry for aerial sightseeing and transporting tourists to and from resorts. This is because it's smaller and lighter than typical eVTOLs and only capable of covering short routes on a single charge. The EH216-S is a two-seat, all-electric aircraft that can cover up to 22 miles at a maximum speed of 80 miles per hour. Pricing-wise, it's much more affordable than the multi-million air taxis out there, with the officially announced price starting at just $330,000 per unit. As for operations in its own country, the Chinese aircraft is due to enter service with a freshly built Advanced Air Mobility Center in the Shenzhen municipality.